away, but this was brilliant moves. Cut through the pitch, brilliant. The back four get nice and condensed. But you just want to show him here, show him down the line to the touchline. Moves into Curran's side, onto his right foot. That's really disappointing. Lovely play by Abanya. Double step over, gets long, backing off. Two more flipping on the air, so he keeps his eye on the concentration levels. They're extremely high, real powerful shot, long, and left foot right, can't keep him out.
So, Arsenal have the early lead at Turf Moor, and they're taking on in seven games now for Aubameyang against this opposition. And if he can find his best form in the remaining weeks of the season, that would seriously improve Arsenal's chances of a strong finish. It's the first possible start, but definitely another one of the back in that late, he might just say he could have had a stronger hand.
Yeah, maybe. I wouldn't necessarily blame the goalkeeper, albeit he might blame himself to a certain extent. It's the ease that Aubameyang got into the shooting position. That's where I have my question marks about.
With potential decisions to make with regards to the England goalkeeping position, this is the ease in which Aubameyang find Arsenal ahead.
It's just the two of them, one goes right, as you see that camera shot of me, and Aubameyang just cuts inside. You can't allow him to get on a stronger inside foot. Oh, they have to shut him down. Oh, but exaggerate, going down to the byline.
Yes, a good circuit. And then Westwood's boarding. And he finds Thomas Partey. So the perfect start away from home here for Arsenal. They've picked up really where they left off at Leicester last Sunday. They've had a decent period of time to prepare for this one today. And it's early concern here at Turf Moor for the Burnley league manager, Sean Dyche. Steve, is that his team have only come from behind to win once in the Premier League this season. That was the win against Aston Villa when you were here in January. Apologies if you heard me back on the bench, but mixed in during the Arsenal goal.
I'm not going behind, isn't great, but at least it gives Burnley now some purpose. They have to be more aggressive now, they have to be more positive. That means throw the ball earlier. That's what they have to do in the chase of the game, unfortunately. It might kick off.
Christmas. Here's William. clearance. Westwood can play it through. Chapel is in there now. There's an opportunity for Erdogan. Still clear out there, Steve. The point you made really early about bouncy and doubly and large in the touch might be today. Could be interesting for goalkeepers with shots along the ground. You can see when Arsenal try knocking around to feet, it's taking a great deal of concentration to get it under control straight away. Really much shot. You have to test the goalkeepers out, don't you? Of course, you do. Why not? Why not take a speculative shot, just in case? We certainly barely know that they can tell the things right. Like this.
Championships. He's had a tremendous individual.